terrible.
Damn. I had to spend a half an hour working on a dog harness. And 20 minutes of it was trying to grab him and him grumbling.
Communicating for free.
Summers was slow to begin on. In the last 2 months, Jeff has managed to fulfill. Facilitate the move from our be held in Wisconsin is to stir up the Republican base, get them to the polls, and get them excited about the candidates. The current GOP presidential race is tight in Wisconsin. A mid-October poll by Wisconsin Public Radio shows Carson leading with 20% of the vote. Trump and Rubio following with 18% each. But perhaps most noticeable to Wisconsin voters will be who won't be on the debate stage Tuesday night.
And we are running to serve as your president of the United States of America.
Governor Walker suspended his campaign after falling short in national polls.
It was in his own territory.
For Newsline 9, I'm Max Gordon. Now, Professor Miller told Newsline 9 he believes economic issues will take center stage at tonight's debate.
Stay tuned to Newsline 9 for team coverage of the debate, and we will bring you the latest from the Walker at 5 or 6. And then join us for Newsline 10 for a wrap-up of the debate that is coming up tomorrow night on Newsline 9.
We're still getting that weather. That's not too bad here yet.
Yeah, but I think another great day.
One more tomorrow. Okay. So the change is coming after that. Let's get started here tonight with a look outside. Our downtown Wausau live sky cam showing the dry conditions persisting. Temperatures today did get fairly comfortable for this time of the year, hitting the upper 50s in most locations, including 59 in